Many among those fully vaccinated are looking forward to the SOP relaxation. However, with new cases at a record high, what's the best course of action for Malaysia to relax restrictions and return to some semblance of normalcy? We ask senior public health physician, Professor Datuk Syed Mohamed Al-Junid, what are factors to consider when opening up economic and social sectors?
Two things. Number one, we have to look at how infectious this Delta variant is and how this can be prevented with the vaccines. From our data that we have at the moment, it seems that most of the vaccines available are still able to actually prevent the spread of this Delta variant.
Professor Syed was referring to European countries and the UK that managed to decrease the number of hospitalisation and fatalities from COVID-19 after vaccinating a large number of the population.
In terms of the number of cases, we should not actually use this number alone to decide on the cases, because at the moment there are a lot of people who are doing their own testing. And then furthermore, 95% of the cases are actually cases which are mild, which means that we are going to reach a situation of endemicity pretty soon when we achieve high level of vaccine coverage. From my perspective, I feel that once you achieve more than 50% of the immunization coverage, and then the infectivity rate, or we can see the RT level, goes down below one, probably this is the time where you can start to open all the other sectors which are important.